Hey guys, and welcome. I'm Stefan. Today I'm gonna show you my super simple game recording setup.
Let's just go into my room here.
Welcome to heaven. Okay, so this is my camera stand. It's $3 or $4, fairly cheap. On top of the stand I screw my camera, of course. And beneath it is the little ball that adjusts the perspective of my camera. It's nothing special, nothing professional. This is my gaming mouse.
You can hardly call it gaming, but
yeah, it has like two buttons, and I'm even surprised it has a scroll wheel on top. It costs like $7-8. It's a laser mouse. It even has the annoying cable here. And this is my keyboard. It's Logitech. And the only extra buttons or hotkeys, as some may call them, are my volume controls and this little shitty calculator and stuff. And it costs like $9. So I'm gonna show you how I actually record my face cam. This is my poker box that I put right behind my screen like this. And then I take my stand and I put it on top. My monitor is Asus 22-inch. But I forgot my motto. I'm sorry. Okay, so now I'm on my phone and this is my little camera. Yeah, it looks sucky, but it gets the job done. I actually found it in a drawer of my parents buried under shit. I guess they were using it like 6 years ago or something. It's 720p for movies, but I'm not really sure the quality is the actual same as 720p because it sucks. But it's still something, so yeah. But I guess you don't really need a camera. You can just record yourself with the phone. You can just put it behind your screen or somewhere on the side and have something that can actually support it. Okay, so now that I showed you my gear, let me show you the actual softwares that I'm using for editing and such. Okay, so we are on my screen here. Let me show you first my recording program that I use for my games. It's Bandicam. It's probably one of the easiest game recording softwares out there, for me at least. And these are the settings for your actual recording. It's click settings and you change the quality to any way you want, your format of the video and so on, your audio. Now I'm gonna show you the other ones. Okay, so Audacity. I use that to record my voice. Here you set up with the device you want to record and the output of where the sound comes from. GIMP 2. Ultra simple! It's free. You can find it just by typing GIMP in Google. That goes the same for Audacity as well. So when you start it, you just need a picture. You just drag it in and you start making your thumbnail any way you want. I'm not gonna show how it works. That'll just be showing you how I make my thumbnails. You could have a totally different idea. Zillisoft. So yeah, this is also a super simple program. Let me just show you how it works. Profile. When you click it, you find the format that you want the output of your video to be. On the right, you control video size, video quality, audio quality, and if you want to split it, your name, etc. And last but not least, Sony Vegas 13, the actual software I'm using to edit my videos. This is one of the simplest video editing programs I've been using. Years before this, I actually used Adobe After Effects, but I didn't really got used to it. The Sony Vegas is the preferred software for me. A little secret that most of the top YouTubers are actually using. Sound effects. There's a channel called Gaming Sound Effects. You go in here and there's like tons and tons and tons of gaming backgrounds as well as sound effects. Yeah, this is your sad violin that you probably heard of on a lot of videos. This is what it sounds like. And elevator music. So yeah, this is something I'm using a lot on my videos. I'm gonna switch back to my camera now.
Okay, so thank you for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. And I just wanted to prove to you that you don't need awesome gear to make awesome videos. You just need a bit of imagination, maybe some music. If you like this video, please hit subscribe. Maybe share it with your friends if they're into this video making community. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.